This truck is about to face one of its toughest tests. We've put the Volvo FMX in the hands of 4-year-old Sophie. She got to drive it with a remote control. To challenge the truck, we filled the site with all sorts of obstacles. Let's see how well the truck copes on the track. A heavy crate just crashed into the front corner. But it barely makes a dent, because the corners are made of 3mm thick, high-grade steel. The front is an extension of the chassis and can withstand the impact. Unique for Volvo is that we place all components that could be damaged as high as possible and kept well protected. The FMX is equipped with a 3mm thick steel skid plate designed to withstand at least 5 tons of pressure. It's built to work in the toughest conditions, including water. All sensitive parts are placed and sealed to keep dirt and water out. And the automatic traction control ensures you don't get stuck. This feature automatically engages the front wheel drive when you need it and disengages when you don't. The result is less wear and tear and lower fuel consumption. A unique cage construction, body in white, is made to protect the driver no matter what. Even after a rough treatment like this, Sophie can still continue driving the Volvo FMX, with a front made of cast iron and built to push or pull up to 32 tons. Very few obstacles can stop a Volvo FMX. Despite a solid foundation of concrete blocks, the truck easily overcomes the obstacle, apart from a shattered windscreen. The skid plate also helps protect the truck's engine and undercarriage.